Oh, it's coming to finish me off.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Arvel is dead. I need to retrieve the claw. Oh, now there's more Draugr. I think it's time to use a combination of abilities. A long day, I can tell. Long day, long night. Is there anything I can do to destroy these things more easily? At least with the combination of frost and shock, I can drain its stamina, and if it has any magicka of that as well. Oh! Someone shouldn't have hit me from distance. That hurt. What have I gotten myself into? Is it really worth all of this? Just to rule the world? Well, at least it's becoming a little bit easier to use magic, even though I don't have that much of it. And the spells that I do know are not very powerful. All right, I still need to get the Golden Claw. Oh, wait. Is there someone waiting here for me? Some infection, though, I must say. Oh, no.
Not closer.
Didn't realize there were others down there waiting for me.
Not closer.
Got it. And what other surprises are there in store? What can some of these other Draugr do? They're just down here waiting. Oh, here we are. And what have you got? No. That barely had any effect. What sort of potion is it that it's taking? Oh, it restored its stamina. Why this Draugr is more resistant than Magicka. I'm stuck. There's nothing in the environment that I can even use to trap it. Oh no! It was trying to race me! Was a wasted effort. The creature's such a high level, I'm not even sure I could do any damage to it if I tried to fight it physically. With a sword. Come on. Got you. What's that? Two down and probably dozens more. Hope I can hold up. There's a whole bunch of them standing down there. I have to admit, I'm outclassed here. Get him! That skeleton is now useless. Almost as useless as my magic is becoming. Here he comes. Here I am. Gonna try this though with this new shield. If I can keep mixing up physical with magical attacks. He ignored the skeleton altogether. So much for that plan. physically, I'm no match for that creature. Here it comes. This thing is so cunning. Shooting me through the vines. No. Oh, it's coming to finish me off. Help. I can't do this alone. If I can just grab this claw, though. They're ignoring the skeleton! Destroyed. I have the claw, but there's more to this place. Again. the diseased one too. There. Now, if only all of them were that easy to take down. Do next to nothing. Choice but to leave. There's no way I'll get through all of this. I'll come back one day, and I'll show them my power. No! You've got to be joking. I should have known I just couldn't walk out of here. What? Bandits just came in out of the cold. Now, hopefully they haven't repositioned themselves here. I might be able to get back to Riverwood in one piece. Well, it was an interesting attempt, I'll say, at trying to gain power, trying to learn how to use what little power I have. Fortunately, I'm not nearly powerful enough to deal with the undead. I just don't know what my next step will be. I could get help, but I still don't have that much power. I think that myself and whoever accompanies me will be overpowered by those Draugr. They're high level, much higher level than what I'm accustomed to dealing with. Funny how it's still dark out here. It feels like I've been inside the Bleak Falls Barrow for at least half a day. I'm in a quandary here. I have the Dragon Claw, but there's more to Bleak Falls Barrow, and I don't think I can turn it in until I've discovered what that is. Lucien?
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
Well, I've killed most of them, but I can't get through the entire barrow. I'll think of something else.
All right, then.
Well, I think I'm gonna head back to Whiterun. Farengar? Farengar! What time is it? Oh, he's asleep. Well, let me use this enchanter. Well, at least I've learned an enchantment. Well, I guess I've got no other choice for the moment but to just sit here and wait for Farangar. And I got to come up with a plan.